हेलो स्टूडेंट, बार वेलकम इन दिस यूट्यूब चैनल जेई मेन्स 2023 24 जनवरी सिफ्ट फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम कॉम्प्लेक्स नंबर इज हियर दैट 1+√3 आयोटा टू द पावर 200 इक्वल टू 2 टू द पावर 199 इनटू पी प्लस आई क्यू देन पी प्लस क्यू प्लस क्यू स्क्वायर एंड पी माइनस क्यू प्लस क्यू स्क्वायर आर रूट ऑफ द इक्वेशन. So student, first we write the given condition 1+√3 iota to the power 200 equal to 2 to the power 199 p plus iota q. So we write it as, we take 200 common from this and this become 2 to the power 200 and we can write it as 1/√3/2 iota to the power 200. Okay, and this is 2 to the power 99 p plus I q. Now we can divide this 2 to the power 200 upon 2 to the power 199 into what is this? This is omega square. Since you know that omega equal to minus 1/2 plus √3 iota by 2. Okay, so this is omega square to the power 200 equal to p plus iq. Now we divide it to this 2 and minus omega square, this is omega to the power 400. Okay, p plus iq. So we write it as 2 into omega to the power q. So 3 1 3 3 3 9 3 3 9 into omega equal to p plus iq. So this is 2 and this become 1 and we write omega minus 1/2 plus √3 iota by 2 to the power 2 equal to p plus iq. So 2 cancel here, we got minus 1 plus √3 iota equal to p plus iq. So here p equal to minus 1 and q equal to √3. P equal to minus 1 and q equal to √3. So here roots are given, p plus q plus q square, p plus q plus q square equal to p is minus 1 plus q is √3 minus √3 square, which is 3. So this is 2 plus √3 and p minus q plus q square, this is 1 minus 1 and minus iota minus √3, sorry, plus q square is 3. So this become 2 minus √3. So the sum of the roots, sum s is this, that 2 plus √3 plus 2 minus √3. So √3 cancel, we got 4 and product of roots is 2 plus √3 into 2 minus √3. So this is 4 minus 3, this is 1. The equation is x square minus sx plus p equal to 0, x square minus s is 4, 4x plus p 1 equal to 0. So answer of this question is x square minus 4x plus 1, which is found in option A of this question. So I hope you got it. Please like the video, subscribe the channel. Thanks.